Yo, what it do, SRT gang? It's your boy with the fat swaggy reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And tonight I want to give you guys some tools, JAMBI. You know what I'm saying? We're finna go ahead and hop into this, bro. Again, I want to thank all my tool fans that's been holding it down, my tool like lovers that love like when I react to these guys. So these guys are just truly flawless, bro. These dudes have not missed yet on my channel, like ever since I started reacting to them. And then the tool army is amazing, bro. Like I literally can't give you guys enough credit, bro, because you guys are truly amazing. Whatever I fuck up on or I miss, whatever, like, you guys keep me on my toes, bro. I really appreciate you guys. I really do, know what I'm saying? So like, we're gonna get into this JAMBI reaction, bro. And we reached 5,000 subs, and the tool army had a lot to do with that as well, man. Cause you guys are like really like dedicated, and whatever, like, I mean, second I tell you guys I need some more songs, I mean it's literally like 7 or 8 different type of lists in the comment section. And I appreciate you guys, cause y'all showing me that you guys really like appreciate my content and stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I mean, I want to thank y'all for real, man. Like, real talk from the bottom of my heart. I really appreciate every single one of y'all. And yeah, like, and I'm trying to get a better camera. So like, I'm gonna have a link like to my my PayPal. You guys can donate whatever I can get is greatly appreciated, bro. Like, I think the goal, I mean, for a good camera is about 200. I'm at like 55 right now. So like, it'd be greatly appreciated, guys. So without further ado, man, we're finna get into this tool reaction, bro. JAMBI, you know what I'm saying? So if you got, if you guys new to the channel, man, like, hit that subscribe button. Like, I try to upload a video a day for these guys or whatever, but if you guys want 2 videos a day, just let me know down in the comment section. So let's get it, gang. Oh, yeah. Like, one more thing. I'm doing, like, different, like sections of, like, reactions. Like, I mean, for this video, like, you got it right down here at the bottom. My other video, I had it at top. So let me know if you guys want them. I mean, want it up top or at the bottom. Just let me know, okay, guys? And okay, bro, listen, they gonna start off with the cheat code. Like, come on, bro, you can't just bring Danny in like fresh out the gate, bro. Like, he's the first one. Come on, bro, chill out, bro. Danny, look at me, chill. And the guy on the guitar y'all said was Adam, right? Was Adam on the guitar? Or, yeah, I think it was Adam, right? Like, let me know. I mean, I could be wrong. Like, don't kill me in the comments. Just tell me if I got it right or wrong. And that's it. That's all I need to know.
Like a sultan, I do.
Uh-huh.
On treasures and flesh, never few. But I would wish it all away if I thought I'd lose you just one day.
Like I tell y'all, bro, their transitions are flawless, bro. I don't know who's better between Tool and Rage Against the Machine, bro, but they transitions are like flawless, my guy. Like, it's ridiculous. how smooth that shit is. Another thing I love about Tool, bro, is like every song you don't know what to expect, but just know like it's gonna be fire every single time. Like it's just, I haven't reacted to a Tool song that I did not like, bro. So it's like, bro, do these guys have a bad song? I'm surely gonna find out because we got a whole catalog to go through. So. Yo, come on, that shit was fire. Hold on. Y'all see how that transition just went. These dudes are fucking amazing, bro. Like, I swear, bro. He be doing his thing when he get into that little bag, right? Man, come on, bro. Like, that shit is just so smooth, bro. Like, every time, bro. And then Danny in the background going crazy, like, come on. Like, that shit is flawless, bro. It's literally flawless, bro. Like, come on, man. What? See, look, man. Never fucking mind. Yo, this song is fucking fire, bro. Like, what? Like, come on, bro. Do y'all not see? Get it, yeah. Oh my, bro, how the fuck, how you just gonna stop the song like that? Who, how dare you, bro? Like, come on, bro, you can't just stop. Oh my God, bro, what? Yo, bro, they're like, oh my gosh, bro, like, hold on, it's still, wait, I don't think it's over, wait. Is it over? It's over, oh my God, bro, that was two with JAMBI. Oh, that shit was so fire, bro, every time I listen to these guys, I'm impressed, bro. Like, they impress me every single song. It's crazy, bro. Like, dude, like, I don't think they got a bad song, bro. I really don't think they got a bad song, bro, at all. Like, everything I've listened to has been a complete banger, bro. Like, for real, like, let me know what you guys thought about this reaction. Let me know what you guys thought about the song. Like, let me know down in the comment section, bro. These dudes do not miss, bro. Like, it's crazy, bro, and I'll be back with another tool reaction. Just let me know which one you guys want me to react to next. And y'all know I'm on it, man, and SRT Gang. I'm gone.